And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. This match was made official during the commercial break. Sasha Banks one-on-one with Natalya. And the brawl continuing here. Beth Phoenix, the Hall of Famer, out here in support of Natalya Bailey, of course, in support of her tag team partner, Sasha Banks. Oh, and Sasha with a big kick.
These women all fighting for the same cause. Seems like there's a lot of mutual respect, but they're putting a lot of stank on it tonight.
Well, emotion really came unglued when Beth Phoenix told the world she was going to come out of retirement.
It's incredible. I mean,
cover by Natalya, and then the challenge for a match at WrestleMania against the tag team champions.
Graves, can you believe that Beth is coming out of retirement? This is big news.
I'm glad to see the Glamazon compete once again. She's still in tremendous physical condition. Curious to see. The landscape has definitely changed to the point that Bayley and Sasha have made competition at an all-time high. We're going to see how Beth Phoenix truly fares.
And Natalya now punishing Sasha. Submission maneuver. Got to wonder if Sasha Banks is going to tap out here to Natalya. Beth Phoenix, a storied career, a WWE Hall of Famer, former women's champion. And now, Sasha Banks rolls her shoulders down for Natalya. Is it enough to put her away? And a kick out by Natalya, too.
I know how much Beth just lives and breathes everything this business, so I can't wait to see her lace up the boots once again.
Banks now, the double knees in the corner. Natalya rolls out of harm's way. Oh, and a big clothesline.
Smart move by Banks, rolling to the outside. Oh, wait a second.
Good thing, well enough alone.
Yeah, well, here is a woman who I believe can't be happy with Beth Phoenix saying she wanted to end her retirement. Here's Nia Jax.
Well, well, well. Beth Phoenix out of retirement. Yay! Oh, I heard that you said that I was jealous of you. Are you kidding me? I've done more in 3 years than you ever did in your entire career. You're jealous of me. Let's face it, you're back because I'm getting all this recognition. And let's be real, I'm the prettier, stronger version of the Glamazon.
Tamina from behind.
Obviously an elaborate setup by Tamina and Nia Jax. Tamina now takes out everybody. I told you Nia and Tamina would not be happy with what's gone down here tonight. Beth Phoenix may want to think twice about coming out of retirement.
See you at WrestleMania.
Still to come tonight, Seth Rollins, who attacked McIntyre earlier tonight with a steel chair. We'll have a match with the Scottish psychopath, Rollins and McIntyre live.